Yeah, that's
22
as well. Welcome to round 5. You have 50 minutes. You may begin.
Matt, is it fine if I keep my drink like here? Yeah.
Spencer.
Yeah, anywhere you are.
I'm going to fetch. I'm going to shortcut here. I'm going to get a forest. I'm going to play Renegade Valor and get this back. So I'm just going to fetch twice here. Going down to 16. At least 16. So from the first one, get this back.
Not far enough.
Sounds good. Good luck.
Yeah, it's not getting that far enough.
Oh, okay.
Tim was doing that earlier.
Yeah.
He was like,
I will not keep. Planes, Ted Hollins call you. Thank you. I will exile thought notes here.
Yep.
His turn. I'll go to 19.
Yep.
Go ahead. Yeah.
Okay.
Lucifer too? Pestern. His Mindstone.
His,
I said, his Razor Bomb. I said, okay. He did not clarify that he was floating a mana in response until after I said, your Mindstone is destroyed in the graveyard.
Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna roll it as you had already started taking your Thanos in your back. It would be after the time when you rise, it would be floating.
Go ahead.
Eternal Witness.
Sure.
Target that Hell's Blade. 2, 3, go down to 15. Cast 10 Hell's Scholar. Target you. Don't I know? Warping Whale. Ritual Bound. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take your thought out. Pass.